power drive. Picked one up last year, kind of read some things on it that I thought, you know, sounded very interesting to me, and kind of my philosophies on the front hip lead and initiating the lower half. Brought it into fall practice, introduced it to some guys, and in my system we kind of tinker with guys and have them develop their own routine, implementing things that they may like and that they may seem useful as far as, you know, developing their own regimen. A lot of guys have taken a liking to it. Actually, one of my former pitchers, Scott Barnes in AAA, called me up over the winter time and talked to me about how he got on this special tool, and it's like a teeter-taw, and it just worked wonders on initiating my lower half and giving me the kinesthetic feel to basically, you know, get my front hip lead out with tremendous separation from my front shoulder. And my velocity went up 2 to 3 miles an hour. Started touching some 95s, 96, and he just swears by it. So I actually called up John and got another one down here, which we have now, you know, more guys, obviously, as the word spreads and they feel it, have taken more of a liking to it. In our program, we do some basic drills out of it. We kind of incorporate it with our towel drill, you know, working on our linear direction and not getting too rotational. The thing I like the most about it is that it gives the player immediate feedback. We talk about feel all the time. And to me, feel is not just feel your pitches. It's feeling your body and controlling your body and getting your body in the right position to be the most efficient. And you have to tap into all your senses in order to do that. And this gives you the ability to feel getting off the backside correctly, initiating the right movement with your front hip. It also gives you that auditory click that you can hear right away. And a lot of guys like that immediate feedback. Some simple drills we do out of it. We just do some dry work starting out of it with the towel. We're working on our, like I said, our linear direction, our stride plus five. And guys notice that they're able to get out with better extension. It does help increase the stride length a little bit, which, as we all know, the littlest bit you get closer to home plate, it's a difference in perceived velocity, which certainly can help with results. The other drill that we like to do out of it is some guys, you know, like I said, individualized, will start with it in their bullpens. They'll throw 4, 5, 6 pitches off it right away to keep that feel. It's a tool that, you know, can be carried with you on the road, and guys seem to really, really like it as far as transporting it. Some guys are still buying into it, but it's, like I said, it's a tool that we can use when we're working on our philosophies as far as lower half involvement. The biggest thing with high school pitchers that I see when we come in is figuring out the timing mechanism as far as how to initiate the lower half. And most of them really have no idea. They've gotten away from it, never been taught it. They get away with things, you know, like being rotational with the upper half, just because they've been blessed with great arm strength. And they find out that as they get through college and using a tool like the power drive, the arm becomes more efficient, feels better, it's healthier. And all it has to do is just getting the body in an efficient movement by initiating the lower half.